Be'ezrat Hashem, we're starting Daf Yud Chet. The Gemara says, Mishnah says, Chaliot Ahar Shabbat, if Yom Tov falls out after Shabbat, Bet Shammai Omrim, Matbilim Et Hakol Lefnei Shabbat, you have to dip everything before Shabbat. Bet Hillel Omrim, Bet Hillel says, Kelim Lefnei Shabbat, the Kelim before Shabbat, the Adam B'Shabbat, but the people could go on Shabbat. So Rashi, Matbilim Et Hakol, Rashi says, Kola tzarich tevila, anything that needs tevila, Hayash, upstairs. Ben Adam, Ben Kelim, the people and the Kelim have to go before Shabbat. Because Bet Shammai holds people can't dip on Shabbat. Lefnei Shabbat, why do you have to dip before Shabbat? The Kaim Alam B'Rosh Shana, we hold in Rosh Shana, Hayav Adam L'Tahiret Atzmo Baregel. Person has to purify himself on the holiday. The Chliv, like it says, Uvnivlatam Lotigau. You should not let it touch a nevelah. And the Gemara asks, how can you not let it touch a nevelah? Even a met, only a Kohen is not let it touch. Umukim la beregel, it's talking on the holiday. Hilka, so you have to be nitei yourself on the holiday. You can't dip on Shabbat. You have to be me'er of Shabbat. Go to mikveh before Shabbat. Ta'asu lat bil b'Shabbat v'yom tov. Ubetelel omri, no. You do it before the kelim before Shabbat and the person on Shabbat. Hadenakat Shabbat rabuta ashmina lebetelel. Ta'afil b'Shabbat sharu be'adam. Even on Shabbat a person is allowed. Bara mefaresh my ta'amah de kelim asurim. The Gemara is going to explain, that's Eudaf, why a kelim asur. Veshavin, and they agree, Bet Shammai and Bet Hillel, they both agree to hetin, shemashikim et ha'mayim b'klei evin l'taharan. That if you have water that's tameh, you could connect it to the mikveh in a kli evin to make it tahor, Rashi. Mi sheyesh lo mayim yafin l'shtot. He has good water for drinking. V'nitme'u, and they became tameh. Mimaleh mehen keli evin. Fill up a keli that's made of stone, which is not mekabel tumah. V'notnam b'mikveh, put them into the mikveh, which is mayim meluchim, let's say, salty water, water that's not drinkable. Ad shemeshik mayim l'mayim, until the waters touch each other. V'nimtzeu elu siru'im u'mechubarim l'me'a mikveh. The water that's in the stone keli is planted. It's connected to the mikveh. Ubatlea gabayu, and it's batel to the mikveh.
Not gonna want to drink.
And it becomes tahor. It's only touching a drop. The en od tahara be mikveh lechol ochel. There is no other tahara in the mikveh for other food. Umashke el lemayim. It's not that I dipped the water, it became tahor. It's because it becomes connected to the mikveh. It becomes part of the mikveh. The Mishnah continues. Aval lo matbilim. Lo matbilim. Rashi b'Gemara mefaresh en odim otam mekleetz. You can't put it in a wood keli, which is tameh hatzarich tevila lahashikambo. And you'll say, when I'm dipping it, let the keli become tahor. That you can't do because it'll come to dip kelim. Umatbilim migav legav umehabura lahabura beyom tov. The Gemara mefaresh what it's talking about. Says Gemara, the kule alma bet shamayim bet elil agree. Miat keli b'shabbat lo. You can't dip a keli on Shabbat. My ta'ama, what's the reason? Amar Abba, gezera Hashem yitlenu biyad v'yavirenu arba mo b'rishut arvim. So Abba is consistent with his other position. Sukkah, lulav, and shofar, and megillah. You're not allowed to dip on Shabbat. You might carry it for amor b'rishut rabim. Rashi mimekomo ad mikveh. Amar le'abaya. Abaya says yesh lo bor b'chatziro ma'ikel le'meima. If he has his own mikveh in his backyard, what's the problem? Amar le'g is it bor b'chatziro atu bor b'rishut rabim. One guy has it in his backyard, the other guy doesn't. Says Gemara, Hateinach Shabbat, B'Yom Tov, Ma'ikil Me'ema. How come you're not letting dip on Yom Tov? You only let him dip. If the problem is carrying, you don't have to give it on, I take Lulav on Yom Tov. So why is it that you can't dip on Yom Tov? Marle Gezerah Yom Tov Atu Shabbat. So he says it's a Gezerah that if you let him dip on Yom Tov, he's going to come to do it on Shabbat.
No. Yom Tov Atu Shabbat.
What?
You have
Do we make a gezera? Right, umigas rinan, hatenan. Look in Rashi. Umigas rinan Rashi. Miach mura banan kule hai. Behach takantav. They saw Mahmir in the takana of Yom Tovat of Tevilah. To make a gezera Yom Tovatu Shabbat. Right, the Migzar Hetera Ati Yisura v'Gezera l'Gezera. V'Hatenam, we learn, V'Shavim Shemashikin et Amayim B'Kle Evin L'Taharan Avalo Matpilin. They agree, Bet Shamayim Betulil, that you're allowed to make Hashakat of water to make a Tahor in a Kli Evin. Kli Evin doesn't need Tevilah. Since there's no issue of Tevilah, we allow you to make the water through Ziri'ah. Avalomat bilinam, but you can't put the water in the keli that needs to be lost, and then dip the keli and the water in the mikveh, and this way you'll get the water tahor and the keli tahor, right? V'imita, if you're telling me that you're making a gezerah one atu the other, so just like you're making a gezerah yom tov atu shabbat, make a gezerah mashikin atu matvilin. You see that we don't do that. We don't go one atu the other. So atu we're not. We wouldn't do yom tov atu shabbat. Right. Says the Gemara, "V'im ita that you're making gezera yom tovatu Shabbat." Nigzor hashaka atu atvala v'tizbera. Does it make sense to make such a gezera? Iit lemaim yafim. If he has other good water, hani lama lila me'ebalu hashaka. Why would he bother making hashaka to these? Ela deletle. He probably doesn't have. This is the only water that he has. V'kivan deletle. If he didn't have. Mizar Zahir Behu, he'd probably be very careful with them. So what does that do, Rashi? V'tizbera dehakushyahu, Mizar Zahir Behu, shelo yitmeu, v'kiven de Zahir Behu, havilu to matan milta de lo shchicha v'lo gazru b'harabanan. So since this is the only water that he had, how often is it going to happen that it's going to become tameh? Very, very rarely. So this whole mashikin is a milta de lo shchicha. You want to make a gezerah in the milta de lo shchicha, atu tebila, no. But yom tovatu shabbat is a milta de shchicha, b'emeh, we made a gezerah. And it's a milta de lo shchicha, we don't make a gezerah by milta de lo shchicha. Yom tovatu shabbat is not. Says Gemara, Eitibe, another question. Madlin, vidli tameh, vihu tahor. If you need it, if you have a dli, if you have a pail that's tameh, so take it to the spring, draw your water in it. Now it became tahor. It went under, right? So that's a sketch for how to do it. Look at Rashi. Madlin mayim vidli tameh, vihu tahor me'elav. V'halo dami lematbil keli al yedem al gabim imav. Rashi's bothered. He says, when you had a keli, when you had water that's tameh, you want to be mashikid in the mikveh. You tell me that you can't fill it up in a kli tameh to make it tahor. Over here, you have a kli tameh, you put it in the mikveh, it becomes tahor. What's the difference? Says Rashi, v'halo dami lematbil keli al gabim imav dematnitin da asur dahatam kol atzmo lo ba'el taher. Says the point of sticking this thing is for tahara. Ben mine, I want to be mitahed the water which I allow. Ben keli.
Hilka. That's over there or over here?
Over there. Hilkach, over there, muchacha milta de tevila. My whole premise of sticking it is tahara. So the water I allow, the keli I can't allow. I'm overtly putting it in tevila. Right? V'ta'ama de tevila asura mishum dinereke mitaken keli.
When I'm going to the spring,
going to get water, nobody knows it's tameh, right? He came to draw water, so there's no. I'm not going for tahara. Mashen came over there. I'm going for tahara. I don't allow you to bring a keli tameh. Fine.
So once you put the keli in the
hash, you tell me the whole thing. Opposite.
What happened to the water?
What was also
the
water? What was the meat for?
You can drink from it.
Everything. You told me koko. Says Gemara, Nigzo Dilma Atila Tvulinu Be'ene. So we answer, Shani Ata. Mit
mitoch. Why don't you make a gezerah of taking a keli and drawing water with it? You might come to dip it, just like he goes there Yom Tov Atu Shabbat. Rashi nigzot. Why? Maybe you'll come to dip it straight, just like he goes there Yom Tov Atu Shabbat. I know this sketch. I know this sketch. But why are you allowing this sketch? Just like you don't let me dip on Yom Tov because I might come to dip on Shabbat. Make a gezerah. You can't.
Make a gezerah. Second gezerah. So is it three gezerot you're doing?
What's two, three
gezerot
you're doing? On Shabbat, you're allowed to do this. Are you allowed to do this? Why? Don't let him do it. Shani hata mitoch shelo hutra lo el al yedei delio zachuru. Since we only let him do it, kila achariyad, we're going to draw water. He won't come to make and dip it. Rashi zachoru chetvilas
rabbi. If he had water in the tameh keli, then they would say, "Oh,
they wouldn't let."
I'm saying they would know that this guy's going trying to make this.
Why are you putting it in the water for? You're dipping. You're dipping the water. Ah, you're dipping the keli too. Says eitivay plish and itma me'erev yom tov en matpilino to be yom tov. The yom tov matpilino to be yom tov. Kli that became tameh erev yom tov. You can't dip it on yom tov. Why? Because you could have dipped it before. Right, Rashi. Klishin et ma be'erev yom tov u'avatuma en matbilin to be'yom tov. Yovei yalu latbilo me'bod yom. Be'yom tov matbilin oto be'yom tov. V'yishtamesh bo hayom chulin she'en tzarich arev shemesh. V'emita nigzor de'yom tov atu de'erev yom tov. Make a gezerah. If I let you dip the yom tov ones, you're going to come to dip the erev yom tov. So we answer tum'a be'yom tov milta d'lo shchicha. Everybody's tahor. Milta d'lo shchicha.
What does that mean? What does that mean? Everyone's not normal.
What?
What does it mean? Everyone's tahor.
You mitahe yourself yesterday.
Me? How about my wife? My this? My
everybody family. Has chayav adam tahor zom beregel.
How they mitahor? They have timely untahornesses.
They're careful.
I don't know what that means.
You're careful with that all the time when your wife is tahor.
Nishar. That means. Doesn't mean the tahor. It means in nishar.
Right. So that's something that's in the tahor zom to become tameh is lo shchicha. Rashi, the losh chicha, Jack Share, Hakom mitaharim beregel, the koshken shizirim militame. Eighty way, klish in itma beavatuma, en matvili no tobi yom tov. A kli that became tame with an avatuma on yom tov, on erev yom tov, you can't tip it on yom tov. Bevlada tuma, if it became tame with a vlada tuma, matvili o tobi yom tov, em ita nixor ha tuha. Making is it a Vlad Atu Av. When I says Vlad Atuma, Hechi Mishkachala. If something becomes Tameh with a Vlad Atuma, so the Keli is a Sheni. Sheni is only a problem for a Kohen that's going to use it for Tiruma. The Vlad Atuma, Hechi Mishkachala, Gabe Kohanim. Kohanim Zirizim Hem. So therefore, it's a Milta Delosh Chicha. See Rashi. Right?
So which means that what?
That means that we don't make a gizam. It's not like Yom Tov Atu Shabbat.
Therefore we allow you to dip the sheni?
You're asking, why don't you make a gizirah? Just like you make Yom Tov Atu Shabbat, make a gizirah, Vlad, Atu, Av. No. Rashi.
You're making it Asur. Making it Asur to dip.
Who? The Vlad is Mutar.
I'm saying, why don't you make...
Why don't you make the Vlad Asur Gezerah Atu the Av? We don't have. Rashi. Klishin it ma be'ava tumam erev yom. Next one. The Vlad Atumam. So emat binu to be yom tov de kivan shehu. Klishin ma be'ava tumam erev yom tov kidl el. Emat binu to be yom tov. Why? The kivan de tamem in a Torah. Have a look at it. It's a real tumam. The Vlad Atumam en kan tikkun. It's not a real tikkun. The mid oraita tahor me al yahu. Mid oraita, it's really tahor. She ain't kli tame ele ba avatuma. Mid oraita kli is only mikabel tuma from an avatuma. Kedetanya ba kol shohatin o chelumash ke metameim avir kli cheres. Food and drink can become tame inside of a kli cheres from the avir. The ain't kli kol akelim metameim avir kli cheres. Right? It says nikola ochel asher. Asher betocho yitma. Only ochel is mikabel tuma from avir kli cheres. Now, Avir Kli Cheres is when the Sheretz hangs in the Avir Kli Cheres, right? Anything inside becomes Tameh. But not like Tumat Ohel. What happens is that the Kli becomes Tameh from the Avir, and everything becomes Tameh from the Keli. So it comes out that the Keli becomes the Rishon, and everything inside becomes a Sheni. And we say only Ochlim Umashki become Tameh, but not Keli. Why? Because the Keli doesn't become a Sheni. Then call that Keli Mitamim Avir Kli Cheres. Mishum Dahavle, Vlada Tumah. They become a Vlada Tumah. Shema Shebetocho Emetame Mehamat Asheret Ela Mehamat Avir Keli. Stop. That's the way Rashi learns it. Then Rashi says, brings an alternative. 1 second. Before we go further, let's read the end. The next Rashi. Vlada Tumah Echi Mashkach Ala. Mi Hu Atzarich Latpilo. Who has to take it to the mikveh? Eno Ela Kohen. Only a Kohen has to. The Hav Lada Tumah Rishon. The Klishen It Mabo Sheni. Umutar Leholin. She'en Sheni Ose Shelishi Beholin. Ve'en Tzarich Latpilo Ela Letirumah. Kohanim Zerizim Hen. They're not going to come to make a mistake. The avatuma, that's one. Inami zirizimi lavot tuma lekelen. Davem melted loshchicha. One of the two answers. Now go back to that Rashi. Let's see the other pshat of Rashi.
What's the difference, Rabbi? Zariz. There's two ways.
One is zirizim hem, so you don't have to worry that they're going to make a mistake. Avatuma. The other way is koanim zirizim hem, and it's very rare that it becomes nitma b'nishol bevlada tuma anyway.
And he's going to make the point that eats terumah through on saying it's like very far fetched.
Wow, he always eats terumah. He's got terumah up the wazoo.
I know, but I have a keli in my closet in my house. The coin's going to come take the keli from my closet.
No, he has it. He has the keli. You're not dipping it. You
don't have to dip it. Only he has.
Yesh mefarshim klish nedma ba'ava tumah afilu nedma biyom tov en matpidin oto biyom tov. Tam ha'mishum debaya arev shemesh, and you're not going to use it. The tumah deoraita tzricha arev shemesh. Hilkach hoil ve'en ruy hayom letashmish lo yadbilenu. V'kash yali. Hare ra'u l'shtamesh bo holin she'en arev shemesh ela l'trumah v'kadashim. Kedetnan taval ve'ala. Ochel v'ma'aser. Ha'ariv shemesho ochel v'kadashim. Rashi is about the problem of arev shemesh. And therefore it's something that's holin. It's not an issue. Gemara continues. There is no issue Doraita.
No.
The Doraita didn't say anything. Only the Chachamim said you can't do it. Albert, you want to make me coffee upstairs? What? No. Albert makes the best coffee. You can't even touch Albert's coffee. Let's see.
He's very tarud, Rabbi, you see? Yeah. I can't think straight.
A lot of text messages.
I can't see straight.
Tashema. Tashema, bring it up. Amar Achia Bar Ashi Amarav. Nida she'en la begadim, a nida that doesn't have clothes. She's going to the mikveh. All the clothes are nida. Me'aremet v'tovele be'begadeha. So she makes this case. She goes to the mikveh with the clothes on. And therefore her clothes become tahor also. It's like the Dli case. V'mita nigzor atil duma la'atbule be'ina.
Maybe she's so sneezedic, Rabbi.
Wow.
See this lady walking around with wet clothing on.
Delma
Ati la. You're supposed to be in the street. You're supposed to be in a Ben Midrash.
Delma Ati la atbule be'enayim. Maybe she's going to dip the clothes by themselves. Shani hatam mitoch shelo hutralo ela al yedei mabush
zechurai. The same answer that we answered before. Since we only let the guy do it al yedei dili. Same thing over here.
It's a heker. That's the way Rabba learns the sugya. Rabba upstairs they have all types of goodies out. Rashi. She'en la begadim tehorim la'achlif ulvosh ahar tevila v'ayom yom tov v'en yechola la'atbil et elu she'aleha me'aremet v'tovelet. She makes a trick. She goes to the mikveh kishi levusha v'sal kalat tevila af lekelim. Her clothing also gets tahor v'lo muchecha milta she'i metakenet.
Meaning on her clean day she's jumping in.
But the night that she has to go to mikveh, she's
right,
done with the
yes,
clothes.
Because otherwise she's still need that. You got to be clean. Yeah, but then what about chatzitza and all these things?
loose, what is it?
Yeah.
Leftover.
The tibilat atzma nechneset. The Adam mutar letbol kebetelel. The nere kemeka kindle kaman. Okay. Gemara says, Rav Yosef Amar, no, you know why you can't dip kelim on Yom Tov? Gezera mishum sechita. If you dip clothing, we're afraid you're going to squeeze them out. Amar le abaye teinach kelim de bnei sechita ninu. Kelim de la bnei sechita ninu. Ma'ikilamema says, not everything is squeezable. What are you making a gezera? You're right. If I dip my clothes, I might come. But I'm dipping my plate. I'm dipping my fork. Why can't I do that? Amar le gezera hani atu hani. You dip plates, you're going to come to dip clothing. Eighty vei.
You can say, you can walk in the rain, you might use a hita.
They didn't make such a gezera, but you can't walk in the river because you might make such a hita. It's true. Amar le. Eighty vei. Kol hani tiyufta. So now that you're making gezera hani atu hani, so you're telling me that the gezera of sechita is so chamur that you're making gezera hani atu hani. What about all these cases? The shani lek and the shanin, and he gave all the same answers. Milta de loshchicha, kohanim zirizim, all the answers that we gave again. Rabbi bi amar gezera shem hayashem. If we let you make tibila on Yom Tov, so the guy will leave all this stuff to dip it on Yom Tov, because anyway he's not working. Then he won't be tahor before, he's going to wind up being tameh for a long time.
Rabbi, just going to do it on Yom Tov.
I want him to do it before, I don't want people...
Meaning he's going to make a mistake, it's not allowed to do it.
No, that's the problem. We don't let you do it on Yom Tov, so you don't wind up doing all your tahara on Yom Tov.
Going back on the Nida case, when the Jew jumps in,
yeah,
her clothes are automatically tameh when she's a Nida.
Of course.
That's why she has the different clothes also.
Yeah.
Not with her clothes on.
Yeah, with her clothes
on. Well, she doesn't have to with her clothes on. A regular day, she dips her clothes separate. Or she has extra clothes, right? Rav Yosef Amar, Tama de Madnit, and the Tvila Kilim Bishabav Yom Tov, Mishum Sechitat Begadim. Sha'af Hem Bechlal Kilim. Begadim is part of the thing. Bevai says, Shema Yashe, Ishari Lelat Bulun Biyom Tov. Thank you, Albert. Two sugar? Thank you. Right? Avid Mashe Lehu Ad Yom Tov, Shu Panui. He's going to leave it until Yom Tov when he's available. Ve'ati behu betoch kach lidei takala. Then he's going to come to trouble l'shtamesh bahem teruma. He's going to wind up eating teruma with tameh kelim because he's waiting to dip him to Yom Tov.
This is on
Rava Amar. Time, sorry. Katanya kavate de Rabibi. Kli shenitma me'erev Yom Tov. Kli that became tameh on Erev Yom Tov. En matibilin oto b'Yom Tov. Gezera Hashem ha'yasheh. You might come to leave it. So beferush. Rava Amar mepeneh shenireh kemetaken keli. He looks like he's fixing. What's the problem, Rashi? Rava Amar, the Amad Magniti Mibnesh Nerekim Itaken Keli. Your Keli was unusable, and you made it usable. Right? Vidamil Itakanat Melacha, Vigazur Alea Midrabanan. Hatenach. Ihachi, sorry. Adam. Ihachi Adam Nami. You're also fixing him when you go to the mikvah. Bishlama, if the Gezerah is Shema Arba Amot, there's no Havara in a person. If the Gezerah is Sechita, there's no Sechita. Shema Yasheh.
What Shema Yasheh?
What?
What's Shema Yasheh?
Maybe you'll wait. You'll keep it all Tameh till Yom Tov. Tosfot says it's not such a Gezerah, there's not such a big Takala.
But I just don't understand the Shema Yasheh.
Yeah.
What is the problem?
You're going to come to eat Teruma with killing to me.
I'm going to say the same thing as before. That
it's
Teruma.
You don't eat
it's
only Kohanim. It's Teruma.
According
to that's the problem. Why is that the problem? What's the problem?
Rashi, Shema Yasheh, Ishari Lelat Bulim Yom Tov. Ve'ati behu betoch kach lidei ketakala l'shtamesh bahen teruma.
Maybe you have to give the teruma.
Yeah, but you're not going to eat it in the keli.
The Kohen will make a mistake.
You ruin it by delivering it to him in a tame keli.
We said they won't make a mistake. We have to tell them they have keli. They mean lying around. They might make a mistake.
I'll put it in my tame keli when I deliver it.
This izut is limited. Especially if the kohen is being lazy to leave it to Yom Tov. You see, he's not a tzaddik. Ah, I like it. That's it.
Why can't it be like Albert saying he delivered it in a kelim that were
possible? Not much. Hatenach, maim. Adam nami. The Adam also is mitaken himself. Who comes to mitaken kelim? So no, Adam nireke mekar. He's going in to cool off. Once upon a time there was no AC. The only way to cool off was to get in the water. Hatenach, maim yafim. I can understand if the water is good. You know, if it's a clean mikveh. I can understand these neke mekir. Mayim ra'im, ma'ikaleme. If the mikveh is all smelly, he's going to cool off in the smelly mikveh. Rashi tenach mayim yafim shederech lirchot v'im. Amar Rav Nachman bar Yitzchak pa'amim she'adam ba b'shrav v'rochetz afilu b'mei mishle. Sometimes it's so hot, you'll even go into the water that they wrap the linen in, which stinks. But I'm so hot, I can't take it. That temperature. Rashi mishrav chom ne'am mishrei sheshorina pishtam b'ayim. Okay, you're right. So you're allowed to go to the mikveh in the summertime when they might think it's not nereke meka because it's hot. Tenach bimota hama bimota gishami Michael Memo. What are you doing in the water now? Because you're hot? It was snowing yesterday in the hill. You go in the mikvah?
Like Rabbi Trunk. He goes to the beach in the winter.
Michael and Neymar. Amar Rav Nachman bar Yitzchak, pa'amim she'adam ba min ha'sadeh meluchlach betit u'betzu'ah. Sometimes you come back, you're caked with mud. V'rochetz afilu b'mot ha'gishamim. And it'll go in smelly water in the winter. Teinach, b'shabbat. B'yom ha'kippurim, ha'ike le'meymar. Let's see what the question is. You're allowed to wash off the mud even on Kippur. Rashi, ha'vadai mu'checha milta te'letevila mechavim ve'lo kemek. I mean, if he's not dirty, not mu'cha. Maybe. So Gemara, Amarava, you're right. Really, on Yom Kippur, it should be asur. But the reason why it's mutar is, mi'ika midi b'shabbat shari Yom Kippur asur, is any melacha mutar on Shabbat and asur Kippur? You're right. It should be mutar on Shabbat and asur Kippur. But we have no such thing. If it's mutar, it's mutar, even though the reason of the intent doesn't apply and we allow it. Okay, same story.
Me. Where do they come off saying that they don't have anything on Yom Kippur? That's more humble than Shabbat.
Besides, we're eating.
No, the five Inuit.
That's why.
Besides that, set down that we don't have that.
Well, we'll see. Gemara says, "Mi kamidi d'mlachad b'Shabbat shavleka isud rabban veleka isud rabbanan mishum d'dam yale mlacha u'b'yom haKippurim mishum mlacha asur mishum mlacha ki ha teba'in le'Israel mishum dekman kare." Yom Kippur is more kal than Shabbat. Yom Kippur is karet. Shabbat is mita.
They can't come out. We don't. It's more machmir.
Kamere, they didn't want to make such a gezerah. I don't know, not sure, but it's a sevara that Yom Kippur wouldn't be more hamur, especially it's lo shachiach. Says Gemara, Umi Amar, Mi Itle L'Rava Ho'il. So basically, the Gemara is implying that Ho'il, because it's mutar on Shabbat, it's mutar on Kippur. Umi Itle L'Rava Ho'il. Do we say since it's mutari, it's mutar on the other times also? It's a different type of.
Does it mean? Does he hold the Ho'il?
What?
Does he hold the concept of Ho'il?
It's a modified Ho'il. It's not regular. Well, my Ho'il being like Ochin. This is oil that it's mutar on Shabbat, it's mutar on Kippur. Different type of oil. Look at Rashi. Kivan de b'Shabbat, de hamira b'mlacha. Shari mishum ta'amad meke, b'yom ha'kippurim shari. Nami shari. V'av agav de lo nereke meker. Shelo tachmir le'enyan melacha biyom ha'kippurim mishabbat. Kanereh, because Kippur is karet only. says Gemara, umid le rabah, hoyil ve'atenan, ha'choshesh b'shinav. You know, the hoyil is like, it sounds like the migu of Sukkah. Migu that it's mutar on Sukkot, it's mutar for Shabbat. Or the opposite, migu that the lechi is good for Shabbat, it's good for Sukkot. So it's like that type of a... That's a migu, this is a hoyil. I don't know how related them, but it's that type of cross platform zevarach. It's mutar for Shabbat, it has to be mutar for Kippur.
And mitoch is not the same thing as hoyil.
No, mitoch is different. Hoyil, mitoch. That one thing is mitoch, then you have hoyil, and then you have this hoyil. This hoyil is more like a migu. Migu is mutar on Shabbat, mutar on Yom Tov. Right?
This is not hoyil.
It's not a regular. It's not the other hoyil. For sure not. It's just the same word, but not the same sibara. Umi.
Since it's
umi itle the rava.
I was waiting for you. No.
Umi itle rava hoyil. Vehatena na hoshesh b'shinav.
Then can't be.
Omer le'rava, le'rava ho'il, mid le'rava ho'il ve'atenana, hoshesh b'shinav. If someone has a toothache, lo yigamea v'hem et ha'chobit. You can't swallow vinegar. Aval mitabelu kedarko, you're allowed to dip your bread in it regularly. V'hem nitra, or eat something with vinegar. V'hem nitrapan, if it healed it, it healed it.
Chachmilta.
Rashi, lo yigamea v'hem et ha'chobit. We have a question on this braita, on this Mishnah. You can't take the vinegar and spit it out, because that's muchach milta as lefuah. But you're allowed to drink the vinegar.
So you could drink it.
Rashi lo yigamei upolet demuchachamil kederuvavi. So the Amar Abaye, ki tena nami matnitin megamei upolet. When the Mishnah says lo yigamei mehem tachomet, it means don't spit it out. Verava Amar afilu tema megamei upolet. Even if you want to say it's talking about swallowing, v'lo kasha. Kan kodem tibul, kan lahar tibul. Rashi kodem tibul, kodem achila megamei upolet. The Mishnah that says you let be megamei upolet is talking before you ate. The law mukhamil the refuah. The savri homets ahani lelemechal. He's eating vinegar.
It is mukhamil.
But lahar tibu lahar achila. Betaval ma'achalo bechomets. He already dipped his food in chomets. The mukhamil the law chomets by the mitam. He already finished his vinegar. So why are you having vinegar now? Ela mishum refuah.
Who's this? Who's looking at all this? I'm saying.
You, yourself.
You.
Someone's watching.
Albert is upset. Who cares?
Who's watching me eat my bread and now he sees vinegar. My vinegar and he says, oh, you just ate
your bread. Your wife. Your wife.
Uh-huh, okay.
She just know everything you do. How come? End conversation over. Bye. No, okay. Hare.
Hare. No, but it doesn't make sense. But a guy, if he was before his bread, so he does drink vinegar, no one drinks vinegar.
You don't like vinegar. Some people
no,
like.
Even it's mashed from
vinegar. Last time you dipped your bread in vinegar.
Well, we used to, right? But when you don't like vinegar, you don't like
the rest of it. Hare, kodem achilat Shabbat haya mutar. Ubehati Shabbat ata osro. Ubehati Shabbat ata matiro. Say, hoil that it's mutar before achila, it's mutar achar achila. It's the same type of sevara. The same type of sevara. How could it be it's mutar on half a Shabbat?
Does it just make it
as I don't know. Shari la har tibul nami shari. Says Gemara, Hadar be Rava mehahi. Rava was hoserbo from the kodem tibul la har tibul sivara. And now we hold like a bayit.
That
it's mutar, that megamea poletani.
Megamea polet is allowed.
No, megamea polet is asur, megamea polet is mutar all day long. נאמה הועיל וקודם אכילה שערי רשי דנראה כחפץ בבליאת חומץ לאחר אכילה נמי שערי שאין חילוק בשעות של שבת. You're right. When Ravad accepted this answer of Ho'ilan Mi'ika Midi de Bishabat Asub Yom Kippur Asur, he was Hosebo from the answer of Kan Kodim Tibu. Kana Har Tibu.
Meaning there's a strong enough comparison between Kippur Shabbat and Shabbat that they have to change that.
Yom Kippur is such. Right.
Yom Kippur and Shabbat stays, like you said.
That's strong enough to overturn this. Hadar Berava Ma'id the Homet, Vishanya Ke'abayev, Ve'edud Tebila, the Eat Lohil, Amar Le'achar Hazara. This answer, he said, after he changed his mind. How do I know he was Chozerba over there? Hadar Berava Ma'id. So, Ma'id Ahi Hadar Be, Dumim Hadar Be. No, maybe he was Chozerba from the Yom Kippur Zavara, and he doesn't hold the Ho'il. So there's no way for Ravah to avoid saying that. You have to be Matir go to Mikvah on Kippur.
Rashi, what? They go even on Kippur, people?
If you hold Tevilah b'sha'ata, Tevilah... So you're allowed to go on Kippur. For us, we don't have such a
thing.
We have no chiv to go on Kippur. When Ishai has such a thing, we don't hold such a
thing. I'm saying the Hasidim go?
Nobody goes. When Ishai has a heter for a guy that's okay to go on Kippur.
We don't. Keri only.
Yeah, we're talking about.
What's the word?
Keri.
Yeah, the end of Yomad. The Brayta comes up all over. We're not matir anybody. If you got Maran says he's okay, he let him wipe it off, and that's all. It's real. You don't need tefillah. Those that hold beitzim, like the Rambam, they held that for tefillah. You need tefillah, he would be matir. No, the Rambam holds but tefillah, you hayav. No, I'm sorry, the Rambam doesn't hold like that. The Rambam calls the Geonim that held like that. The Geonim that held, that this is what we say, batla l'tefillata, is only l'gabe kiryat shema. Because it's deoraita, but l'gabe tefillah, they were not mevatil takanat Ezra. There was a whole movement in Svarad. It's all the same, doesn't make a difference.
It's okay.
L'gabe Takanat Ezra is all the same.
Right. But I'm saying I thought the Rambam maybe was.
Doesn't matter. Kippur, there's no.
The Rambam says famous Rambam. He said even though I wrote in my sefer that even for tefillah you don't need tefillah. Says I never missed it in my life.
So he went on Kippur.
I don't think he went on Kippur. No, I don't think he was on Kippur. Maybe they never had a problem on Kippur, but he never had a problem. They never didn't go.
Wait, so what was this last thing on
Let's see Rashi. So you see, you're allowed to dip on Yom Kippur. How you're allowed to dip? You have to say the Sevara according to Rava is Mi'ikamidi.
Right.
So therefore, you see, he holds the oil.
Meaning that's how I know it's not the same.
Only from right. Correct.
Rabbi, I got lost for one point. What happened to the Megamea and Bolea? What happened?
We're holding like Rav, like Abaya now.
That was.
The Mishnah that says Lo Yigamea, but the Talmud is Megamea
and
Bolet.
No, you're not allowed to Bolet.
Right. When the Mishnah says Lo Yigamea, but the Talmud is talking Megamea and Bolet. Megamea and Bolet is the same as Tomel.
It's more Chachmel to whisper that.
ושבין שמשיקים את המים בכלי אבן, אבל לא מקבילים. מי אבל לא מקבילים? אמר שמואל, אין מקבילים את הכלי על גב ממיו לטהרו ביום טוב.
The
wooden one. You have a wood keli that's tameh, and you have water in it, and you want to be mashik. So you want to dip the keli and bashik the water at the same time. You're not allowed to do it. Rashi, em matvidim keli. Hatzarich tevila al gabe hashaka memav letaharo. Says Gemara, mani matniti. Who's the one that said El Mishnah? Talking on Yom Tov. Mani matniti. Lo Rabbi, velo Rabbanan. The Tanya, en matvidim et hakeli al gav memav letaharo. You can't dip a keli along with the water to be metaheret. Ve'en mashikim et hamayim bekle even letaharo. Not only that, even in a kle even which doesn't need tevila, you can't be mashik the water to be metaheret. Divrei Rabbi. Rachachamim, or so you can't do either.
So are you supposed to be mitahar the water?
Don't do it. Rachachamim omrim matbilim keli al gav memav letaro umashikin et amayim bekle even letaran. You could do both. You can dip the keli and you can mitahar the water. Mani, e Rabbi kashi hashaka, because Rabbi's osir hashaka and the Mishnah is matir. Ida banan kashi akvala because the chachamim are matir shemila and the Mishnah is osir
Rashi. Maybe the kli according to him is tahor.
Where? What says in matbilim?
Oh, matbilim.
Says the Gemara, Iba itema Rebbe, Iba itema Rabbanan. I have two ways to answer it. Iba itema Rebbe, Reisha de Braita Biyomto. This Sefer B'Shabbat. The Braita is funny in itself. Rebbe says, En matbilim et hakeli al gabe memav, ve'en mashikin et amayim bekli eved. Just write En mashikin et amayim, then of course you can't be matbil et hakeli. I couldn't even do the water without the keli. Right? If this is a full koshkin, so we'll understand, we're going to understand that the Braita is talking half Shabbat, half Yom Tov.
Why do you understand that?
Because if not, the bright is repetitive. If you tell me that you can't be mashik et amayim bekli even koshkin, you can't be matbil et kli tamid. The lesser one was
Shabbat has the lower level.
Yeah.
You have it,
and the even.
So the reish is talking on the first part is talking on Yom Tov, and the sefer that says the en mashkim et amayim is only on Shabbat, but on Yom Tov that's mutar. And now Mishnah is talking on Yom Tov. Reisha de Braita Biyomto. Viseifa Bishabbat. Vikula Magniti Biyomto. The Mishnah is all on Yomto. So you could be Mashik, but you can't be Matbil. Vibaitema Rabbanan. Vikula Magniti Bishabbat. Our Mishnah is talking, the Chachamim say, you're allowed to be matbil on Yom Tov, but you're not allowed to be mashik. You're allowed to be matbil on Yom Tov, and you're allowed to be mashik on Shabbat. And our Mishnah that says you can be mashik, but not matbil, is talking on Shabbat. Meaning the Braita is the Reisha which talks about Mashik, about Matbil is on Yom Tov. And the Sefer that talks about Mashik is on Shabbat. That's in the Braita. So it comes out that the Chachamim, Rabbi doesn't allow Matbilin on Yom Tov, and he doesn't allow Mashik on Shabbat, but he allows Mashik on Yom Tov. Just the water in the